चल के तुझे मैं लेके चलूं एक ऐसे गगन के तले, जहां मोदी ना हो, जहां शाह ना हो, जहां रोटी वक्त पे मिले, एक ऐसे गगन के तले।
The opposition has chosen the entrance of parliament for its 50-hour protest against the suspension of MPs. Several opposition leaders shared pictures of the five MPs who spent their second night out in the open on the lawns near Mahatma Gandhi's statue. The MPs can be seen sleeping in mosquito nets in the photos. In a tweet at 1 a.m., Trinamool MP Derek O'Brien urged Parliament to cancel the suspension of 27 MPs who were suspended for seeking a discussion on price rise. Derek O'Brien's tweet read, "Update, it's 1 in the morning, Parliament 29th July, pick from Dharna site. Non-stop day-night 50-hour Dharna still on, 12 hours to go. Revoke suspension of 27 MPs who were suspended for seeking a discussion on price rise." The 50-hour sit-in, which is likely to end around 1 p.m. today, started on Wednesday in front of the Mahatma Gandhi statue in the Parliament complex. The site was chosen as the protesters said they wanted to remind PM Modi of the promise he made when he arrived in Parliament in 2014. A leader said, and I quote, "We want to remind Modi of the promise he made when he arrived on the first day. That is the place where he touched his forehead on the stairs." The protest was later shifted to the Parliament entrance amid heavy rains. Yesterday, the MPs were provided lunch of idli by the DMK while the Trinamool served them fish fry and tandoori chicken. This generated controversy, with BJP spokesperson Shehzad Poonawalla objecting to non-vegetarian food being served in front of the Gandhi statue.
चल के तुझे मैं लेके चलूं एक ऐसे गगन के तले, जहां मोदी ना हो, जहां शाह ना हो, जहां रोटी वक्त पे मिले, एक ऐसे गगन के तले। चल के तुझे मैं लेके चलूं एक ऐसे गगन के तले, जहां मोदी ना हो, जहां शाह ना हो, जहां बच्चों को दूध मिले, एक ऐसे गगन के तले।
सब्सक्राइब टू वन इंडिया चैनल एंड नेवर मिस एन अपडेट।